top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Over the last 3 years, the government of India has given debt relief of 1,40,000 crores to the richest people in this country. I don't understand why this discrimination is taking place. If you are going to do debt relief for the richest people in this country, why is the Prime Minister of India not ready to do debt relief for the people who build this country, for the farmers? That's the first point. The second point is the people of Tamil Nadu and the farmers of Tamil Nadu deserve to be heard by the Prime Minister. The fact that the Prime Minister is disrespecting the people of Tamil Nadu, is disrespecting the farmers of Tamil Nadu, is not acceptable to the people of Tamil Nadu, and it is not acceptable to the people of India. There are three demands here: drought relief, waiver of loans, and support to the farmer. A solution needs to be worked out, and at a minimum, a conversation needs to be begun by these people. This is completely disrespectful to the people of Tamil Nadu.
So how are you going to...
Thank you so much.